What up, nerd? How you doing? What you doing? Pretty good. You? I am doing. I had a nice couple days off. Pretty relaxing. And I'll be back in the grind tomorrow. What about you? What's new, Magoo? I know, right? Everything's closing down. I've said the California governor said most likely the school year is going to be ending now. They're going to stop it early. Seems like every day they came up with new things to escalate it. Makes you wonder if it's much better than they say, or there's something going on. I'm not much of a conspiracy theorist guy, but I don't know. It seems weird. Yeah, me too, I guess. I don't have money to be overly cautious for too long. Maybe I can continue work. And there's all those people that can't continue working. They have to stay home and watch their kids while school is out. How a lot of people And it may be the best course of action right now, I don't know. It does seem like there's a lot of concern on the severity that this thing could go. But yep. This thing. Always get worse. Yeah, it's one of those things they said, this will happen one of these days. And it'll spread in X amount of days. We don't have a way of stopping it. And they're like, well, not in our generation. Dun da da da. Guess what? So it looks like I'm not going to stream for much longer. I cut the dog's nails. But I'll come back. Yeah. Space travel would be... Yeah, if you're still going to be up, I will be back. But it takes me about an hour to dog's nails. Okay, then I'll see you in about an hour. Be right back. Sorry about that. I hit the end scene, but didn't turn everything off. Yeah, the tabletop audio sounds, they're nice and relaxing. Yoshiro, hello. Sorry about that. I had to stop streaming to take care of some stuff at home. I actually didn't stop streaming like I meant to. I just went to my end scene title screen, and so I guess I've been streaming for the last, I don't know, 45 minutes. That's going pretty good. Thank you on this art compliment. Yeah, kind of really working and putting in a lot of lines. I think some are working, some maybe not so much, but it looks kind of cool. Almost looks like I meant everything. I think when it's colored, it'll look pretty neat. I think I'm ready to do some form work. There's a patch here I have to fix. Let's fix that first. Cut it out! No! Yeah, every drawing I do. Hey, what happened? Somehow I hit delete. Where all my lines go? Black lines there a second ago. Oh, maybe a soul. Omega Soul, how are you doing? So I'm gonna reopen this image. I'm missing all those lines there. Means I may not even have my boots. Why isn't that backing up? Alright. You have to. Command Z. Yeah, it's like nothing is changing. There we go. I think this was my left-handed keyboard got stuck. Oh, maybe I haven't seen you in a long time. I'm sure you're doing fine. Get this around here. So, like what I was saying, it's like each image gets me a little bit closer to some line work that I would like to be doing. This one I purposely did a big step, kind of like pushed it on purpose. So I'm kind of happy with that. All right, now let's see if I can do what I'm actually doing. This, hide that. Flounder in here. Inks. Here's my ink brush. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that encouragement. I had these lines done and I had a completely different boot style. And then I... But you redrew them. I've got to patch this up. I don't know if I can patch this up or not. I may have to redraw these lines too. And that art, same. Yeah, I think I have to. But I don't have to go all the way. Nope. Looks like I have to redraw the line. Omega, you been doing any drawing? Since the last time I saw you, it's been many a moon. Okie dokie. Thank you, Yoshi. Thank you. So, I will say, I've gotten some really nice compliments on this, so must be something that's aesthetically working. Stick with this for a few drawings. Evolve a little bit, I guess. This cape, more than anything, is an experiment. I don't know if I'll keep the lines black or make them, because the inside of this character's cape is sort of a cream color. So I might make them work with cream colors. Tofield, how you doing? I was going to say I left you a message on Discord and you've left me 9. I will take a look at that when I get a chance here. Yeah, I'll give you my feedback or questions. Do some form work. Finally. Sure. that noise.
Thank you.
All right, I'm back. For anyone that happens to be here. Anyone? Anyone? Yep, so list them off. Can't just say everything. List off some things that especially sucked. Twitch is kind of good, huh? We all have online friends here. Good way to escape from real life. Sorry to hear about your pup. That really does suck. Was it old age or something else happened? Now, I can't remember, was this a new pup? Someone got a new pup, was it you? Oh, nine. Oh, fungal infection in the lungs. That does suck. Sorry to hear about that. Hopefully she wasn't suffering. Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. In a way, I think, for me, sometimes pups dying hits even harder because it's always just not really expected. I think for me, it was a surprise in how much I was affected when my dogs died.
Auto save.
I'll turn my cam off anyway, since all I can show you is the bald spot on my head. Might as well. I don't have the other camera set up anyway. If other artists can do this, I can too. Yeah. It Yeah, I decided right up in the beginning I wasn't going to care how long this took me. I just want to do something that looked good. Hopefully people would look at it and say, hey, wow, that's actually pretty cool. I think some of my past stuff, you know, I've always liked everything I've drawn, but sometimes the detail work is not there. It looks a little simple-minded, simplified, cartoony. That's when I wanted to make not quite so cartoony. But yeah, make it a little bit different. That stuff. I was thinking of drawing differently, changing my style, the coloring and that kind of stuff, but I was thinking, you know what? I don't think there's anything really wrong with the style of coloring that I do. I think I just need to be a better artist, because if I'm a better artist, then my style of coloring might even be an asset instead of something that changed. I won't know that until I get better. Like this form function, this form task that I'm doing right now, sort of a wonky step. Because I'm not meaning it to be lighting. I just want to add form to everything and give it some dimensionality. But, you know, in real life, that's how you know something is dimensional, by the way the light is bouncing off of it. So in a way, I've got this light source that's not trying to be a light source. So it's always kind of goofy in my head, but... And I get back to it. But it looks pretty cool. If it looks really cool, I don't worry about it too much. Probably from a light perspective, all this form work that I'm doing should be way more subtle than it is. I get heavy-handed with it. I like it. that time. Alright.
Good morning. Okay.
Get the boy.
Who visited? I'm getting pretty close to being done anyway.
Then put him in the door.
I'm like, what? Yeah. Quiet night. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it. That's it for tonight. Save this. Anyone still there? Somebody's lurking. Alright, following up. See you next time. I should be on drawing a little bit tomorrow afternoon before work. So anytime between noon and 2 o'clock my time in California. So you're around. See you then. Good night, everyone. I'll make sure to turn off the stream this time.